Okay, so we're going. We're filming.
Hey guys, I'm Anarchy Behind the Chaos.
Should I say it? Like, enunciate. Fuck. And I'm Goblin and Green.
Fuck the tables.
Kill me.
We're doing the emoji movie, like Star Wars Holiday Special. So if you like that.
So by the end, we should be.
We shouldn't even say we should. We are going to be.
Okay.
Malfunction. You're already
25.
You're already at the malfunction.
We are.
What does that mean? Moving this table is gonna bug this shit out of me.
We are four. Okay, I have to tell myself this in editing so it looks funny. We are exactly 4 seconds in, and I'm pressing play in 3, 2, 1. Okay, there we go.
Oh,
so lit! Look at that.
Alcatraz, you ready for pain? You ready for a new kind of pain?
Get ready for this deep philosophical shit right now. Get ready. TJ Miller. Coming in with
the clearly. So this is directed by Tony Leonis. He did Emoji Movie, each up in Lilo and Stitch.
It's so wondrous.
Kill me.
Yes.
I wanna fucking die.
Magical.
You gotta hear that. Oh.
Fuck!
You have to reload it.
Well, that's it. So that was the...
Just reload
that
it.
That was so good.
It crashed. I know, it was amazing. Luke, you almost heard like the worst part. We're gonna cut this out anyways. But he almost heard the best part. Or so you almost got to hear the best part. But the greatest form of communication ever, right, Luke?
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Motherfuckers, bring up hieroglyphics in this bitch. Alright, so we are 4 seconds in, alright? I'm pressing play in 3, 2, 1. Alright, so we're back with this bullshit. Fuck it.
Okay.
Fuck you.
Damn!
Fuck you!
It's only pictures. Everyone involved with this movie sold their souls for a paycheck.
Oh yeah, they totally did. It's not like.
Here he's gonna hear us.
It's so wondrous, mysterious, even magical.
Society has made for him.
Exactly.
He's breaking the boundaries.
Exactly.
This is a deep film.
Yes, it's deep. Oh,
it's hard to all
get ready for this shit with the monkeys. Get ready.
The mini tech song was just so exciting.
Think of an obvious joke.
Simians, those are some sharp attaches.
Yes, what we have business to attend to.
What kind of business?
Monkey business.
Oh. Yep, we did a monkey business.
That's really good.
Hold on, get ready for this. Shrimp. Shrimp on the Bobby! Fuck.
There's sushi!
Sushi. Because it's,
Hey, it's it!
Yes. Pennywise, clear this place.
Pennywise, please end this.
Fucking die. And turn this down. Charles Xavier from X-Men.
Yes, it is.
I know I'm different, okay? But when I need to, I can be meh.
No, you can't. There wouldn't be a movie if you could. Like, legitimately, nothing.
Then he should be a meh.
Please. He shows up, he does his job correctly, movie over.
And the movie gets paid, he's on in life, he protects Optimus.
Just let me, just give me a chance.
If you make the wrong face, we're all dead. That looks like the face of a man who's ready to go.
We're not even laughing at the movie, we're laughing at the jokes that we're making.
If you really think you're ready.
Well, they're better than anything in here.
Yes, I promise. I won't let you down.
You will let... There wouldn't be a stop sign?
Keep it 100.
Keep it 100. Thick.
Oh god, James Corden is coming too. Oh, remember him, Robin?
That is...
All of you! She's the boss. Pepperoni fell off.
Pepperoni nipples. So they get a giant robot finger.
Okay, go.
Lonnie.
God, I hate her so much. She's so annoying.
God, I want to die right now. Fuck. By the way, it's Alcatraz's birthday. Happy fucking birthday.
Happy fucking birthday. This is Goblin's present.
Emoji. He's doing his duty? Because he's poop.
He's doing his duty. It's so funny.
Oh, so
angel and devil.
Fucking high five!
Fuck.
It's like a homage.
Yep.
Just, it's fine. You don't even need to worry about it. Dude, he's gonna fist a bunch of people.
Yeah.
He can't. Because that's not his mode. He's a high five.
Yeah, he's only a high five.
His plight is real.
Clearly.
The plight of high five.
First world problems right here.
I'm standing right here.
The most important thing I can tell you is to just be yourself. I was made to be happy, so I'm always smiling.
Hey, my life. Come on. Emojis to your cubes. See, because hieroglyphs are similar to emojis.
What should I write?
They're the same, man.
He's gonna pick an emoji.
Fuck, man, this is intense shit. Which one is he gonna choose? Maybe the main character? Because it's an alien? Going up the ass! How does the thumb have abs?
Sure. Man, what a surprise to be him. Did you expect that at all?
I had no idea.
No idea.
Fucking surprise.
We are both for men.
Why would you even choose?
Because fuck. Because
when you want a girl, you give her a man. You give her like,
yeah, it's amazing. That's what gets you chicks. Send some mech emojis.
Oh.
Fade in.
Are you even a man at all?
Me? Of course he is. He's my spitting image.
It's sounds like he's drunk.
Yeah, he sounds like... My spitting image.
Look at eggplant. He should have sent an eggplant to him.
Guys, you know what? You know what just makes me so depressed? People made this.
I know. Okay.
There was...
People came together and were like, oh, we need to make an emoji movie, let's do this.
I like how they just, like, wasted animators.
Yeah, wasted animators, money.
So it must have taken at least 2 years to make, at least.
You want
to
watch a movie like this? Just watch the Lego movie. It's far superior. Every way.
You realize how many, like, children you could have fed?
Yeah.
With this shit? Too bad. Too bad. Textopolis.
Yeah, Textopolis.
Not useful. You're in a fucking emoji movie. What? A tear!
Is that a tear?
Is that a tear? Is that a tear, friend? In your eye?
Fuck off. We're not watching that. So.
Bring back the old meme.
No. Cherry emoji.
I don't fucking know.
Shut the fuck up.
Watch this. Get ready for this shit. Okay, so he sneaks in, right? And the guy's like, oh, where's that hat? And he's out.
Wait a minute.
It doesn't work that way. Try it one more time. There you go. Do it right. There it is. All right.
Oh, my God. I hate it. There's a toaster emoji. They're actually...
100,000. Look at that angle through the donut. That was...
Cinematic. Right, there's a drink emoji. Are they just drinking them?
There is a drink. Yeah. There's two.
Yeah, if you think. Yeah. Like, how does the world work? Drinks drink each other?
Yes.
the stop sign. He's like, stop! And then he go past. This is so funny. So funny. He pointed. Really?
This fucking lame shit.
He's running on his fingers instead of his feet.
Don't tell anyone you're about to see this. You'll never find us down here.
I like how he didn't even close the door.
Yeah.
So fine.
Welcome to the Loser Lounge. Where the
emojis
never
get used. There's zucchini there. Sorry, eggplant. Go fish.
Fish cake.
Fish cake. Go fish. Eggplant's thick as fuck. I like how there's just a disco ball man hanging there. Like, look at that. I think he hung himself a while ago.
Emojis age and die. Is that why there's some
fucking no?
Because if they delete him, right, does the dad have to take over again? And is he going to die eventually so that they won't have a man? Let's say they get rid of him. Will there not be a man anymore? Like, they just get rid of the emoji in general?
I'm sorry, I spaced out. Sorry, what?
It's fine, I don't want to re-explain this emoji.
I was looking at, like, a suitcase cough of chopsticks on a egg, on a fucking fish outside.
Is that alive, too?
I don't
fucking
see. What is alive and what isn't?
The yeah. Questions we've asked.
Why is it some things aren't emojis, but some are? Like drinks.
I need a drink.
So are you killing an emoji when you drink a drink?
They don't have faces, so they're not.
But then there's a disco.
Vicky tried to hang himself and just got stuck. And they shot him. That's what happened to disco ball.
Talking about the bitch.
Phone background.
Yeah.
Where are we?
Oh, so we're
yeah.
start a high school.
So that means in between
the apps, there's a whole
walkway.
WeChat.
It's like this whole other world. Oh, it is.
Adorable, but fucking horrible.
Slightly creepy.
What are they? They're bubble holes. They might be cute, but man, are they clean.
Like this?
Bubble pops?
Reader, take a gander at this fucking creepy shit.
This is so cool.
Isn't it? The eyes, like, in her neck.
Oh, they're going into Facebook. Look at this.
Here we go.
Everybody's talking about themselves.
Yeah. So funny.
None of these people know him, but they like
him. Stickers.
That's what matters in this life. It's popularity. I'd rather just have a real friend. A real friend?
Wow, you're so deep.
Get you anywhere.
Yeah, I'm not going to get you anywhere if you're real friends. Alright guys, I need fake friends, okay? You guys are going to believe.
As long as you're on top.
So what this movie teaches you is, you don't need real friends. Just go on Facebook and get those friends. Those are real.
I got those two pieces of popcorn.
Just wanted a vacation.
Are they alive?
Yeah, I guess.
They've been killed in the streets.
Or have they been killed in the streets?
But if they haven't found Gene by now, he must have skipped town.
You mean the wallpaper?
This is not a smart strategy to make the board.
How about we find him out
now? You could have did like happy or angry. Like, no, you choose meh. The acting,
everything,
you're not excited, you want to die slowly.
I'm sure they'll know all the freaky dicky apps Jade will hide out in. I'm really good at making plans, guys. Right?
Here we are, the piracy app. This is where we'll find Jailbreak.
But this is the dictionary.
That's just what Alex wants his parents to think. This is called a skin.
Really? What could a teenage boy possibly want to hide from his parents?
Yeah!
A lot of porn.
Just try to keep up. This place can get a little rough.
This could have been so cool, but it's gone.
Yeah.
Look, they're viruses!
Oh!
Look who's back! High five! I'm a bit of a celebrity here. Always welcome.
Definitely get viruses.
I thought you never left your app before. How are you?
I'll fucking... Shit's fine.
Oh, great emojis! I thought the conversation just got dumber.
Internet trolls.
Eventually they'll get a job or a girlfriend or some sort of purpose in life and they'll stop. Virus, we'll just walk over this way.
Virus!
It's so good to see you again!
Spam.
Stabs her in the fucking stomach.
He starts stabbing her repeatedly.
Trojan horse.
Oh. Yeah,
there she is. Look at her. She's a hacker.
It's totally not Wild Style from Lego
Movie. No, it's totally
it's
not
Wild Style.
Definitely not Wild Style. Looks nothing like her at all. Even the dyed hair, the dark outfit, or same kind of.
I sincerely, unironically want you to go away.
I hate
It's easy.
Really,
I'm trying to his love interest.
Thank God. Can they just kill them all now? End this movie.
In the mailbox wearing a tuxedo.
Dude, they couldn't go full bore with the fucking trolls, man. Because yes, they have some shit to say.
Oh shit, Samantha's got
it. It never gets deleted, it always comes back.
Yeah, exactly. It's immortal.
Oh no! Oh, watch this.
You can't find him. It's impossible. He's gone. He's gone. No, he didn't see them.
Shut the fuck
up. He didn't see them. Shut up. Shut the fuck up. He didn't see anything. Now.
Now we are in the
candy
crush. Ad. We're in the ad for
candy. Yeah, right. Yeah, we're in the ad for candy. So here's the ad for Candy Crush now because they gave him some money. So they had to play a game of Candy Crush.
Not at all.
Because that had to happen.
Sweet motherboard.
Where am I?
So lame.
Cuz, you wanna play a wicked game of Candy Crush? They're all going ape. mouthwash, because smile.
I thought it was like, I wish.
Just drinking fucking whiskey like everyone else. Can you imagine with kids? And they want it, then like fucking force you to go see this, and you're just sitting here
just
wanting to fucking hang yourself. Insane.
Wall.